awesome astronomical event visible all across Australia and the world, and just with your naked eyes. And that is a lineup of 5 planets in our morning sky during the month of June. So if you enjoyed having 4 planets last month, now we add Mercury to the mix. And it all starts about the 6th of June. The week of the 6th of June is when Mercury is just now visible in the early morning to be seen. And Mercury will be joining Saturn, followed by Jupiter, Mars, and Venus. In order to see this, you want to wake up around 5:30 a.m. to 6 a.m. You need to be it before sunrise, but not too early so that Mercury is not yet risen. Look towards the east. When you look towards the east, and if you look kind of straight up, you'll see Saturn. And then below it in a line will be Jupiter. And then below it in a line will be Mars, followed by Venus, and then Mercury at the bottom. And in order to see this, you want to wake up around 5:30 a.m. to 6 a.m. You need to be it before sunrise, but not too early so that Mercury is not yet risen. Look towards the east. When you look towards the east, and if you look kind of straight up, you'll see Saturn. And then below it in a line will be Jupiter. And then below it in a line will be Mars, followed by Venus, and then Mercury at the bottom. So if you enjoyed having 4 planets last month, now we add Mercury to the mix. And it all starts about the 6th of June. The week of the 6th of June is when Mercury is just now visible in the early morning to be seen.
The gospel. God sends his son into the world, the God-man. Really man, really God, really human, really divine. Lives a perfect life, fulfills the whole law, dies in the place of sinners intentionally, absorbs all the wrath of God against those who believe in him, takes away all their guilt, forgives all their sins, rises from the dead triumphant over death and hell and Satan, sins, rules with power from on high, will come again, give eternal life, raise from the dead all those who trusted in him. There is no better news.